Violence has no place in a democracy. The people of Odisha are peace-loving. I strongly condemn this cowardly act that took place yesterday night.